Fluffy the Butterfly by Reception and Mrs. Morris. One day, Fluffy the Butterfly wanted to fly. He flew to a big castle. At the castle, he met a princess. Her name was Pepper. Pepper loved flowers, so Fluffy and Pepper looked after the flowers by watering them. Before they knew it, the sky had turned dark and day had turned into night. "I must fly home," said Fluffy. "Come again tomorrow," replied Pepper. So Fluffy flew home to his family. "I've made a new friend today," he said. The end.